Oh, Bill Nye. Oh, I remember him. I used to watch him all the time in class. Oh, Wait, what? The hell is this? What? What the hell does Bill Nye the Science Guy have to do with sex? Did he switch to sex ed now? Let me see this. I have to watch this.
Give it up for Rachel Bloom.
This one goes out to all my bipeds who identify as ladies.
This world of ours is full of choice, but must I choose between only John or Joyce? All my options only, hard or moist. My vagina has its own voice. Not vocal cords, a metaphorical voice. Sometimes I do a voice for my vagina. Please don't tell me I'm the only one who does that.
What the fuck?
Cause my sex junk is so much more than either power bottom or a top off. Versatile love may have some butt stuff.
Just do it! Just fucking do it!
Treasure. Cause my sex junk is so much more than either. If they're alive, I'll date them, chanting or genitate them. I'm down for anything. Come back in my box, be someone you a handy, and give yourself props.
Oh, fucking do it! Yeah!
All night, sex how you want, it's your goddamn right. Cause my sex junk is so much more than either.
I can't watch anymore. That was the cringiest fucking thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Bill, 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 Bill.
I have never seen such a travesty in my life. Never. When did Bill Nye go from the science guy to the creepy-ass sex ed teacher guy? What the hell is this? What is this? What is this? Oh my god. I don't know what to say at this. This...
Damn it! Why are you still watching? Go away!